Yo, what's up guys, this is Jonathan from TechTeachers and today we'll be taking a look at how to protect your privacy on your mobile phone, that too without paying a penny. In other words, we're talking about an app which is used to lock other apps and is named as Applock. And if that pun made no sense to you, then I guess it will. Just watch the video. So without further ado, let's get started. Subscribe and press the bell icon so that you don't miss any updates from the channel. So the first thing that you have to do is head on over to Play Store and download this app with the name Applock. I'll also be putting a link in the description for your convenience. And once you're done doing that, we're gonna open the app. So the first thing that you'll find when you open this app for the first time is this. Here it says to set a pattern. So I'm gonna put this pattern randomly and it says again confirm this pattern. So I'm gonna confirm it, and here the third step is it says security email. I would recommend you to put a security email because it will help you when you forget your password or something. And then we're gonna click on save and boom, it's done. Here it says successfully saved and it's showing welcome to Applock and other features. So we're gonna click on OK. So the first thing that I would recommend you to do is whenever you download any Applock is to lock settings, because it will prevent uninstalling or force stopping the application, which is great. And another thing which is great is there are plethora of themes available to download. So if you're into something like that, then I guess you'll be much happier. But one thing that I like the most is you can set custom themes. That is, you can set your picture, and you can do that by clicking here and going and selecting the picture that you want like this. So I'm gonna drag it and adjust it and boom, here you can see. By after clicking on here, you'll be seeing that this picture would be on my app lock, that is on my draw pattern. And then we're gonna come back, and here I'll be randomly locking some apps. So just to show you how it works, so I'm gonna lock Gmail, and here there's a search tool so that you can use if you have booted off apps in your smartphone. So we're gonna search for Instagram and this. I'm gonna lock both of the apps, and just to show you how it works, so we're gonna go home. And here if I swipe and try to open Instagram app, you'll see me, or rather my picture, stopping you from unauthorized entry and asking you to draw the pattern. So I'm gonna do that now, and here we are successfully logged into Instagram. And on that note, if you aren't following me on Instagram, link to that will be mentioned in the description section below. So do it right now. And while we're talking about patterns, I know our friends always peep on our smartphones while opening apps. So if they know our pattern, then there will be no use of having such an app. But one thing that I like most about this Applock is that you can set fingerprint as an authentication. And how to do that? You just need to open Applock and here swipe and go to protect and click on that fingerprint lock and enable it. And from now, you just need to click on the fingerprint, or rather tap on the fingerprint, to unlock apps without worrying your friend peeping in. So I'm gonna go home and open the same app, Instagram, just to show that the fingerprint authentication works flawlessly, as you can see here. And enough about locking apps. What if you have a picture or a video that you don't want to show it to the world? And if you're concerned about something like that, then Applock has you covered, as you can click here on the vault and click on the plus icon, then add any picture or video that you don't want to show anyone, and it will be hidden from even from the gallery or any third party app, and it will be shown only here after you log in. And some of the features that only Applock has and none of its competitors, or most of its competitors, doesn't have is incoming calls. It can even lock incoming calls or private notifications, and it can even stop a random person from accessing your Wi-Fi. And speaking about random persons, Applock can even keep the track of the persons who are trying to log into the locked apps without your permission. But you need to enable that. And to do that, you just need to click on this chamber, and here there will be an option called intruder selfie. So we're gonna click on it and we're gonna enable that. And from now, Applock will take the picture of the every person who is trying to log in and miserably fails on that, so that you can have the peace of mind. And speaking about having peace of mind, these four features extremely distinguish this Applock with any other third party apps. That is, one, location lock. What does that mean to you? It means you can lock certain apps at a certain location. It means, for example, if you are at home, you can lock certain apps to get locked when you are in that particular location. And the other times when you are at work, you can lock the other apps that you want to be locked in that particular location when you are in. So that's about location lock. Now let's talk about time lock. Time lock is also quite similar to location lock, but here you can set a particular time for a particular profile wherein those particular apps will be locked, which is again similar to night lock, wherein certain apps will be automatically locked after a certain period of time, that is at night. And finally, the fourth profile is this. Here you can set unlock all, wherein all apps will get automatically unlocked. If not, you can set a guest mode wherein only particular apps will be locked until you get out of that guest mode, so that it will be handy if you want to give your phone to someone like your mom or dad probably. And then you can also swipe and go to settings of the app if you want. Also, if you are into love with this app and want to try some other apps from the same developer, then you can click on here more and try some other apps. If not, you can come back. Up until now, everything has been great, but not everything is butter, because there is one thing that I don't like about Applock, or rather hate about Applock, is whenever I try to log in or open any logged app, it sometimes takes even 1 second just to log that app, which ruins the entire purpose, because if someone wants to sneak in that app, he would have already done the same. And it's not just with that Instagram app. I've tried doing it with multiple apps and every time I failed because the lag was persistent. Recent update has helped the app a bit, but the lag is still persistent. So Applock, if you're hearing me, I would recommend you to please work on that transition of locking apps, because if you can do that, then I would wholeheartedly recommend this app to my viewers. And finally, if you plan to use this app for longer, then what I would recommend you to do is head over to Applock app and go to protect by swiping it, and go to general and then enable this power saving mode, by which in my recent usage I've seen that this app sucking, or rather consuming less power than earlier. So just give that accessibility permission and you'll be good to go. And folks, these are just some of the features which Applock has, and due to time limitations I could not complete or rather show all features. So if you're intrigued by the app, then head on over to the links below and download this app. You'll be pleasantly surprised. And that pretty much winds up the video. Hopefully enjoy the content. If you did and feel like the one who's privileged to have an awesome supporting audience like you feeling, make sure to crack that like button. But if you thought this video sucked, you better know what to do. But if you loved it and want to see more such awesome videos dropping at least twice a week, then it's no better time than hit the subscribe button. And yeah, do this to make sure you get notified whenever we upload a new video. This has been your host Jonathan from TechTeachers, reminding you to check out my previous video, for which the links can be found somewhere on the screen or in the description section below. And then, thanks for watching.